What's up, this is HDNEWS Tech here. So I'm gonna restart this video because I got interrupted by a text message about you know getting mess and filth, and it had copyrighted music in it, and I can't handle having a copyright strike on my YouTube channel, and I gotta redo it. So it was all about the Xbox Series X and PS5 with the scalpers getting out of control in the network, you know, on the Amazon, eBay being completely inflating costs, and Walmart never having any of these consoles and crashing as it is, and it's horrible. You can tell, Xbox Series X, $500, sold out. Too bad. Thanks to scalpers, you know. So I'm going to go to PS5. It shows there. You can only get this online anyway. And sold out. Too bad. Because you know who did it. And I would not support them buying one of these consoles online on these platforms. See? Sold out. I'm going to go to that. And I'm going to put in PS5. Go to consoles. Sold out. eBay, on the other hand, inflating cost. Now I'm going to put in PS5 right here. See how much that is? It's inflated. So now I'm going to go for 20,000. This is, and I'm going to go for like $50,000, you know. And, well, you know, that's what the price is. $40,000. No, thank you. No way at all. $25,000. $28,000. $32,000. No way, Jose. Sorry. $21,000. And it just gets worse. It's too much. Why? Why are these platforms not stopping this? I mean, Walmart, Amazon, they're not stopping these scalpers using bots, and I wonder why the site's so slow lately. Because they're using bots to snag these consoles before anyone has a chance. And you wonder why they put it as 3 stars. Yeah, no kidding, it's too expensive. It's last one, 8 sold for 4. Oh my god! People, why would you spend that kind of money? I mean, really? It ain't worth. I don't know what to say. I'm just like disgusted by these pricing options here. Nope. Don't want any bit of it. So, yeah. $910, $900. Just asking too much. $920, too much. $792, too much. $780, too much. $500 only needed. Nope. $640, too much. Buy $140. $820, almost $1,300. No, thank you. Yeah. So if you like this kind of content, make sure you subscribe and comment like below and up on the updates and PS5. They're already having trouble with their disk drives, with their hard drives or solid states, where they have corruptions. And when they restart the consoles or do stuff and it crashes, then they restore the file system. It basically breaks the system, and they're having trouble at the moment. And we might be dealing with these scalpers until like April with these non-available units, and I don't know about the issues, because both consoles are apparently having issues right now with the reliability. They're already breaking just less than a week. I mean, it launched, I think, last week, and they're already having trouble, and it's not good news. And the cooling systems look fantastic, but they're having hardware issues, and some that are having buzzing sounds and loud noising, and I don't know, I really want to put my money towards any of these scalpers or any other console like this having trouble at the moment. It just ain't worth it. Just save money. Do not give in to these scalpers. It's not worth the money. Trust me. If they were offering $500 near that, I would buy one, but no. So, thanks for watching. See ya.